Katie was just 7 years old when her mom was murdered.
I remember walking into the house and I pulled the covers off and all I remember is yelling.
The trauma, the grief, the devastation, a pain that lingers to this day because 16 years later, the killer has never been found.
It was hard growing up without a mom.
This week's Cold Case Cards takes a look at the unsolved murder of Cynthia Kane and a daughter trying to make sense of it all. Tonight, starting live at 5 on WPRI 12.